everyone, it's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today, we're back playing some Fallout 4, and I think we may have figured this out. That's right, we wasted an entire episode yesterday. I'm so sorry about that, trying to find something, the next mission. But we did encounter something cool. We got to kill ourselves a glowing Deathclaw, which was kind of neat. And today, I think we're on the track to find the next part of our Freedom Trail mission, the railroad. I hope. Anyways, just want to say thank you so much for all the support so far. If you like this video, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And toss me some comments if you want to chat. All right, enough of that. Let's go. Let's see here. Nope, I was going this way. So, I think we need to find a church, apparently. And that's it right there. So, it's called the Old something rather. Old North Church. There we go. So, it's part of the Freedom Trail, which I believe is modeled after the real Freedom Trail tour in Boston. If you are a Bostonian, let me know if that's right. I vaguely remember there being a Freedom Trail when I was there for PAX a couple years ago. So, let's check it out. Hopefully we find the railroad now. Aha! Sweet! Search for the railroad. Alright, this is awesome. So, what do we see? Oh my goodness, that looks really cool. Ah, ghouls! Headshots! Missed. Only hit once. And also, I found out we have an addiction to buffo. Kind of ironic. Since we seem to use it a lot. Oh. Yep. Let's see here. Let's see if we can get this gun ahead. Nope. Yes. One more time! Get him! Let's do this manually. Ugh, there we go. Ka-ching! Yeah, so I was saying, I didn't realize this, but when you see your face like this, and it's all goofy and looking tired, you get these little things here, which you can then go show effects. So right now, we're addicted to Med-X and Buffo. So we're gonna have to withdraw from those, in my opinion. I didn't even realize you could get addicted to things. That's how deep this game is. It's so cool. It makes a lot of sense, too. Gold-plated flip feral ghoul river. Hot plate. That's exactly what you would take with you on the road if you had luggage. Of course, right? Makes perfect sense to me. Why is it so dark in here? It's so creepy. I don't know. Do I have night vision? And we got my night vision gun out. Oh, let's see. Can I shoot? Oh, there we go. We'll just use the flashlight. The gun is a flashlight. Hi. Wow, it's like it's pitch black in here. Oh wait. Pip-Boy. How do you do flashlight in Pip-Boy? Ooh. Oh, I know that we can do this. I've never had to use this before. Controls. Pip-Boy. No, of course. This thing always sucks. It has this really bad habit of not actually telling you how to do things. Q-E-R. Reload. T. And we're back! Success! That's right. You just hold down the tab button. Well, there we go. You learn something new every day. Sweet! Turn off. Turn it on. Turn it off. Turn it on. Awesome. Sweet. Oh, I love it. Makes so much sense now. Oh, so useful, too, the subtle green glow of the Pip-Boy. Hello, ghoul. Is there somewhere to go over here? No. Which way do we go? Where should we go, Nick? Somewhere in here, there's got to be somewhere to go. Let's go on this side. We're in the right place, but there's not a lot of stuff. Okay, so we've cleared out everything, so something. Oh, what's this? No. Plastic knife. Huh. Oh. Huh? What's that mean? Okay. Little symbol. Uh-huh. Oh. What's this? Is this how we came in? That's how we came in. Alright, so it's not there. So we came in this way. We fought some ghouls. Let's look over here. What's over here? Okay, a table knife, clearly. Oh, down into the basement. Let's turn that off. Okay. Quick save. Never know what we're gonna find in the dungeons of some old church. Hello? What are you? Broom. Gold watch. Duct tape. Aha! Oh, we're definitely going this. That's a symbol. I have zero chance to hit. There we go. Shoot him in the arm. Shoot him in the back. Why are you running away? Stop running away. There you go. Bring it. Come get some. Feral ghouls. Yeah. Reload. Oh! You missed! Take that! Research test tube. Of course you would have a research test tube. Why not? No. Ooh, right away! And a pencil. These are crypts. It's a crypt. Hello. I love how fast these guys go down now. Take that, ghoulie. Ooh. What's this? What's this here? Aha. Okay, nothing in the corner, in the dark corner. Let's see here. Press the button.
So, that's not right.
What? Okay, is there a secret to this? Aha! It spins! So we gotta figure this out.
So it starts with R?
R. Should we just railroad? Oh no. Ario. E. I. L. Spell railroad. That was a school. O A. Do we have a D? Give me a D. Spin the wheel. Nope. Oh, it is! Railroad! Sweet! Magic sauce. Alright.
Into the darkness we go.
Ah!
You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Not your enemy.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help breaking the code on his courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were
having
a party.
Whoa, dude, you're rocking, man.
What gives with my invitation?
Why are you wearing sunglasses in the darkness?
You invited the courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a courser? Single-handedly? That'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Hopefully, we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Woo! Awesome. Alright. I like your gun. Okay, so talk with Desdemona. What's up, Deacon? Can I talk to you?
We having fun yet?
Dude, you're sassy pants. Turn this bright light off. I'm following you, lady. So I have a feeling that we just made some choices there that we weren't aware of. Oh, maybe we're just this individual's busy. Okay, let's go into the HQ. What? Why can't we open it? Open. Open, says me. Hopefully we just didn't decide something that we weren't ready to decide, but I feel like we just did.
A million things can go wrong. Ooh. The least of which is
Bunker.
Losing
okay.
The data.
Talk to me. Talk to me, lady.
We have the right man for the job.
Stop being busy.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real?
For real.
Oh, man, it's been ages.
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
Sounds good. Take it.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Okay, so we'll talk to you while he's doing it.
Give Tom time. He'll get that chip decoded.
Sounds good. So we should just look around a bit.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do one thing here. I feel like the audio voice. Yeah, let's crank the voice up a little bit. There we go.
Memory hiccup.
Well, here it comes.
You guys are talking too
encryption
low.
Encryption algorithms. Alright, we're still running.
Every so often.
Boom. Oh man. They've added more decimals to the last lifer.
Maybe under all that is.
Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait.
Listen.
They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator.
Tinker said he's been a year as a fool.
I shot you, Institute bastard. I got you.
Someone said I've
softly in face
jobs. Hack it, baby. Come on, Tinker. Should I just look around for a little bit? What's this mean?
Yeah, we got it. We got
ally, pointer, safe house, dead. Oh. Oh, interesting.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open.
Sweet.
I see.
Hey, don't try anything, stranger.
What? Do I look drugged out? Is that why you said that? Okay, so next up, we need to go see Virgil. As promised. Can we take this stuff? Oh, we're not friends yet. Ooh, cool. But what was this? I saw something interesting over here. What does this mean? Agents. Ticonagor, Deacon, safe houses, Griswold, Randolph, ally, cash, safe house, pointer. Interesting. I don't think I've seen those before. Maybe we have and we just haven't noticed them. We'll have to look for those. Okay, so next up is we need to go back all the way. Yeah, okay, so we need to set our, can we go? Let's just go. Not from this location. Okay, we need to exit. Stage left. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, hello. Hello, you.
All processes are busy.
Okay. See you later. That basically means GTFO, man. Let's go. Let's go this way. Sweet. Progress. Open the door. All right, so now we gotta go back to Virgil. Now that we've decoded the chip, I feel like we're making some progress. This is good. Oh, hello.
We're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Understood. Slavery
that
is wrong.
Sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance.
Valentine liked that.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk
yes.
your life for your fellow man?
Yes.
Even if that man is
I
a
would.
Sink?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute.
Sweet.
And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details.
Awesome.
You're free to go.
Okay. Okay, this is good. Road to freedom.
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here, too.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Okay. Give me
Deacon.
Some stuff, Deacon.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Oh, the tradecraft stuff.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Yeah, we know we're all on the same team.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though.
It's okay,
it's all
Deacon.
Good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
Don't worry. I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear.
You got
so
it.
So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads.
Okay, so these guys
Dez
are like a faction, so...
Then,
we have the Minutemen, we have the Railroad,
your buddies in the
and we
railroad,
have the Brotherhood of Steel. And
sign me up then.
Perfecto.
They all
let's meet up at
do
the old
jobs for them. We all do jobs
Lexington.
For them, I guess.
I'll fill you in
and
once you get there.
My understanding is that you get to pick your faction later on to finish the game.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
No.
Excuse me.
You didn't see anything suspicious
nope.
coming in, right?
Hey, did you know smoking is bad for you? Alright. It's not often you see that in games. Alright, let's get out of here. Circuit breaker lid open. Oh, interesting. So, that's how we close the door. So now, let's go back and get topside, and then we'll go ahead and visit Virgil. In the meantime, we're gonna go on a strict no buff out, no medics diet. Make sure we are no longer drug addicts. I wonder how long that lasts for anyways. Seems like a while. Alright, exit stage right. Off into the wonder. I feel good. I feel like we're making some good progress. I feel like we're getting close to the end of the main story. I want my son back. Alright. This has been a bit of a slow episode so far. Not a lot of action. Just some easy peasy ghouly squeezies. But... I think we're going to get into it now that we're going to go back to Virgil. All the way over here. Holy cow, that's a long way away. Yes, Mr. Deathclaw. Not as scary as they once were. Definitely nasty little things, though.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here.
Uh-oh. Why? Why is it not say sound pleased? Why does it not sound pleased? make noise, here we come. What's up, robot dude? Hey, Virgil. Hey,
hi.
Dude.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have it.
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines.
Hey now.
Or setting computer terminals free, or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years, came up with some schematics for you.
Sweet.
It wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the symbol explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or...
That's okay, Virgil. You just talk a lot. Get on with it. Good enough.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it?
Of course I can.
You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there. For both our sakes.
Of course.
And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on.
All right, here we
go. Take these and get to work.
You talk to the Brotherhood, talk to the Minutemen, talk to the Railroad. Oh, okay, there's optional. So we have a choice. Let's see here. Looks like we have a choice on who we pick. We have to pick our faction. So it's going to be the Railroad, the Minutemen, or the Brotherhood. Oh, I don't know. Who do we do? Who do we feel? Who do we feel? Okay, well, let's get out of here first, and then we make a decision. Who do I have the most association? Well, I've done the most amount of work for the Brotherhood. Done the most amount of work for the Brotherhood. I don't know, dudes. I feel torn. I mean, the Minutemen are okay. They're okay. So what's this? What's this here? Meet Deacon at the old highway. Okay, so let's go to the Minutemen there. Go here. Or what's this one here? Talk to the Railroad. So we have three choices. Well, I don't know much about the Railroad, to be perfectly honest. I know a lot about the Brotherhood. Let me take 1 second to figure out which one I'm going to choose, and I'll be right back, guys. All right. Everybody happy now?
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two.
Oh my goodness.
New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The Railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So, we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing first. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in.
All right.
Now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake now. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us.
This is going to be an interesting mission. Ooh, where'd you go? Where are you going? Hello? Follow the leader. Can you walk any faster, Deacon? Tree fungi. You wanna go up here? Let's do it. Can I find it before you do? Yep. Gonna go this way. Let's see. Look for symbols. Do you see something? We're gonna go up here. Random.
Here we go.
Aha! Uh-huh.
The arrow in the center indicates a direction.
Okay.
So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
Let's get moving.
Got another rail sign. Right there.
Where? Where's the sign you see? Oh, up there. On the sign. Quite literally. What's up, ghoul? Let's see. Out of ammo. Give us some good stuff. Go down. Headshot. What do you see, Joe? There we go. Go this way. Hello? Oh, I shot your leg off. Gold watch. Any goodies in here? Gray suit. It said to go this way. We're on the hunt. Let's make some noise. Looks like somebody lives here. You coming or what? What's he doing? Where'd he go? Did we lose him already? What's up, dude? Yeah, we see that. We saw that already. Let's go. Way ahead of you, dude.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby. Our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter
what. There's no plus, that was an arrow.
You just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Mine is in shop. Okay. Let's go see this guy. There he is. Funny how he wasn't there a moment ago. Maybe I should shoot you in the head.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Who? Hurry up, friend. Oh, really? Let's go. Come on, buddy. I haven't got all day. Nice to see your stuff. Thanks. Need those. What's this here? Bottle caps. Oh, yeah.
Hey there.
Let's do this.
God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Yes.
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
Alright. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
It's all right. We're here now. You're safe.
You think I'm goddamn safe? That little Slocum Joe's of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome domes and sons of bitches!
We went to Slocum Joe's. We've been there. Back.
They placed mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
All right. Completed. Follow Deacon. Talk to Deacon.
Excuse me.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He's being honest.
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So,
if we take him at his word. The front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Let's do this. Okay. Escape tunnel. Now, is this oh, it is. Because I think Slocum's right there in the town, if I remember correctly. So, is there a fast way down from here? Or is it just death? Looks like death. Guess we have to go back. All right, let's go back. Well, I'm going to cut right here, guys, and I'll be right back when we get... And we're back, and we're just... We were up top over here. Let me show you real quick. We were up on that bridge, overpass, elevated highway, and we just ran back. And then down over here is the pipe, and this is the secret entrance, apparently. So, let's see what we see.
Man. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
Okay.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Here to go.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you, I like our odds.
Sweet.
First step is to override the security lockdown.
All right, well, let's save this real quick. Okay, we can't unlock it that way. Oh, really? Can you do it? Okay, good. Whew.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. Nope. No. Ah, missed one, you
sweet
bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone
what's
left the rail
mean
sign here.
Danger, okay. Yeah. I see that.
Anything useful?
Rounds. Vacuum tubes.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh. See if we can get a sneaky shot here. Let's do the torso shot. Oh yeah. Ka-ching. Is there more? Rad Roach. Oh, Schnapples! Take that, Roach! Okay, let's get your stuff.
Is someone present?
Get the cells.
Wait, I see the box in the center of that rail sign?
No enemy detected.
That means there's a cache nearby.
Okay.
Looks like Maven managed to hide something before.
Sweet.
You know, look around.
A cache. Let's find a cache. A cache. Where would it be? Do you see it? Do you see the cache? I don't see it. Looks like false advertising to me. Alright. Let's be very careful here.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses.
Huh.
Barely slowed the course.
Okay, so apparently it's there. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Rounds, rounds. Noise. So he wasn't lying. There was a kashai. A kashai. Rounds. Rounds. Okay, what's this here?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Uh-huh.
Got nothing.
Oh. Well, I guess we're gonna fight now. Time to fight! Shoot the synth! Owie. Oh, right in the gut! Gut shot! More gut shots. Nope. 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 All the way! That critical shot. Oh, disintegrated. Headshot. There There we go. Take care of those metal machine and thingamajiggies. Fusion cells. Roach. Oh, he shot his head. That's funny. Let's see here. Give me all your good stuff. Give me all your good loots. Bottle caps, corn.
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
Nice. It's like all the turrets have been destroyed. Okay, do we see any more symbols? Bottle cap. Okay, let's save real quick. Oh, I'm liking this. I wonder if by doing that mission we affected the outcome of how easy it was going to be to get in here, because all these things are disabled and I would have a sneaking suspicion.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
They wouldn't be. Let's be quiet.
Where appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Movement detected.
We didn't have time to trip the fences up ahead. Power them up.
See
our friends a little surprise.
What? Do I miss a symbol? Did I miss a sign? Where? Where was it? Because you were talking.
Is someone pressed? I knew you would reveal yourself.
Oh. There we go. Shoot him in the head. Oh no, we're out of ammo. Oh crap. Alright, let's see. Running low on ammo. Oh, there he is. Bang! Bang! One more time. Gonna get a critical shot now. Go down, go down! Alright, let's take this guy out. Three shots. Let's go. One shot. Critical, critical! Boom! Critical strike on the synth. Didn't do enough damage though. Okay, out of ammo. Laser time. Righteous authority. What's up, dude? Oh no. Disintegrated! Pile of goop. Alright, so I guess we're gonna be doing some laser blasting for a little bit here. Are you awake? Apparently, you're awake, but not awake. Let's go this way. Military grade.
Terminating with extreme prejudice.
Ooh. Why would you have a bottle cap? I don't think that seems like the right thing for a robot to have. Doesn't seem like you'd care. Excuse me. Alright. Danger. Will Robinson, danger. Well, hello. Novice. Let's hack it, baby. We haven't done any hacking for a while. Let's see. Trait, stern, troop. Begin.
Excuse me.
Okay. Troop. Nope. One. So it's either an O. Not that one. T. T, maybe? Twang. T. Twang. Twang. T. Nope. Two. So... T W A it wasn't a G and it wasn't an N, so it must, and it could not have been, could be an A or a W. T and A, but no E. T and A. T. Man, this one.
There we go.
Gotcha. Open the door. Thank you. Sweet.
We rock. Need to take a... oh.
That's right, Valentine. We're a pro.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Yeah, I say so. Okay, so next up, synth craziness. Ooh. Oh yeah, way to go, Valentine, or whoever that was. Way to be stealthy. Nice shot. That was a cool action shot. Okay, shoot him. Nope, out of APs. Vaporized. We missed. Don't get in my way. Next up. Bring it. I know there's more of you. Follow Cap's rounds. Let's go up here. Critical shot. Oh no. Get all the way. Reload. Reload. Cool. Critical shot. Oh, I missed. Cool's dark.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs a tunnel complex.
I feel like there's a lot of people wanting to break in here.
Defense Intelligence Agency Research Lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Okay.
Capabilities. Fascinating.
What do we do? You can open it up. I can't open this up. And we're back. And we've got it. Deactivate. Awesome. Can we get through the door? Sweet!
Movement detected.
Uh-oh. I don't want you, Deacon. I don't want to shoot that guy. I'll shoot this guy. Critical strike. Vaporized. One more time. One more time. There you go. Alright. Give me some ammo. Let's just go upstairs. Oh boy, Steve! What's this here? Oh! You guys wanna play? Grenade! Properly. There you go. Oh, vaporize the arm. No. Dodge, dodge. Okay, headshots. There we go. Thank you. Give me your stuff. What's in here? Ooh, yummies. I feel like this. Now we're back, folks, and we've opened up the big thingamajiggy, and this is what we needed.
So, bingo.
But Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets.
Oh, we'll take
the
stuff.
Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon.
His hand cannon.
Don't let its size fool you.
Sweet. Oh, yeah, no, I want to accept it.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than
Sweet.
It did Tommy.
A new gun. Oh, nice. Ah, I see. That's where you got that from.
You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Okay.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Sounds good. Well, that's going to be all for today's episode, folks. We did our first mission for the railroad, and I feel like it was fairly productive. We broke into their old hideout, a place we had visited probably about 30 episodes ago. And we cleared it out of synthetics, get a sense of what they're all about. Next episode, I'm going to choose our faction and decide how we're going to finish out this game. It'll probably be a few more episodes before we're done, but we're getting pretty close. Anyways, I just want to say thank you so much for all the support on all the videos. If you like this video, bang on the like button down below and crash that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. My name is Crash, and we're out.